sounds like a lot of other songs that I wrote. Just playing with a friend, we wanted a song in E minor. And so this one just kind of came together that way. It's called Cody Road.